that's me, Fairy Elfie, and I hope you missed me. Welcome back to my channel, and I have prepared some news from my life for this June. Sorry, I have not been very active here, as well as on other platforms. Just decided to change my type of activities to make more TikToks and Reels, and a lot of new content. So, in this video, I'm gonna tell you some news from my life. And first of all, I want to show you my new nails. Actually, it's not new nails because I'm gonna to make them tomorrow, but this one you have not seen yet. So I have been making this cosplay for Power from Chainsaw Man for last 2 days. I made a lot of TikToks, a lot of Reels, a lot of sets, a lot of vlogs, and now I'm making video for YouTube. Hooray! I have been thinking for so long which topic for the video to choose, but it was so hard, so I decided just to tell the news from my life, which happened to me for this June. So news number one is that I started to be more active outdoor. I started to hang out with my friends more often. At least 2 days per week I see my friends, and I'm very happy about this. And one of the weekends I went to kayak with my dance class group. It's R&B group where I'm dancing. You can see moments from my dancing here. So, we went on kayak boats to another island, and it was very fun and interesting. I like it a lot. It was something new for me, a new experience, and I never floating. I have never done something like that before, and it was really very fun. I enjoyed this time a lot. I made a lot of pictures and videos of places around, of me and so on. And also when we arrived to an island, we made some TikToks, like dance TikToks for dance group. And also I done a lot of sexy pictures, and that's me. We had lunch, and after that we went back to our place where we all live in the city. And after that we back home, take shower and so on. And after that we went for a dinner, and it was also a very good time too. Like, we talked a lot and know each other much better and closer, so I'm very happy about that. The other day with my friends from another city, we went to boat trip on lake Skardar Lake. It's a very beautiful place. I also recorded a lot of videos of places around, a lot of animals, birds, flowers, plants, just this lake. And also we swam in this lake. It was so amazing. It was very hot day. It probably was the hottest day ever here at that moment when I made this video. I mean, during this summer, and it was very heating, and all of us were very like sweat. We wanted to cool down, and we went to the lake, and it was so amazing. It was not cold. I mean, lake was really very warm, but it was very freshy. It was different feeling comparing with what was on the boat. So I like swim a lot, and it was very fun. So after that, we were invited to a couple of friends for the dinner. So we went there and stayed for the night. It was my first time when I stayed for the night with someone home for a very long time, especially after living in another country. So, plus new experience. We had a lot of good time together. We talked a lot and had a really good time, even though this couple, they are also working in adults, so we are colleagues, so we had a lot of common topics to talk about, and that's a really nice experience as well. And next day we went to city where I live to take Bima from dog sitter, and after that we got an idea to go to waterfall. I never been at waterfall before. I went at some waterfall which were small and not impressive, but this one for which we went, it was so beautiful. I was so inspired by this place. It must look like it's something from fairy tale. It's very beautiful and it was so fresh. And we swam again in this place. I didn't expect this from me because I'm this kind of person who always getting cold first, always feel cold everywhere when everyone feel hot. And it always was kind of hard for me to get in the water very fast. I do it very slowly. And this time I went normally and it was so cold and cool and freshy. I just felt all of my body and I want to go back out of this. But as soon as I went out, I find out that I want to repeat it, and I repeat it. So besides that, there were a lot of beautiful places around this place. This waterfall belonged to a restaurant which located in the mountain. So we went there and I eaten the worst carbonara in my life. It was very sad because I was very hungry and I was expected to eat my favorite pasta. But it was so not yummy and I was disgusted by that. But at least I caught a turtle, I caught a dog, I played with kitten, I catch a smerda boba on my hair, it's green back. Like, I seen dogs, I seen a lot of beautiful places in nature, so I'm very happy about it. And I'm very surprised this first month of the summer could be so interesting. I was so excited about that and I'm very happy that it happened to me. And I hope next month of the summer and next month of my life will be also very, very good and happy. Other news, let's call it like that. One of the news that I'm planning to move again. If you're interested, I can make one more video about that. Or just make video when I already move. It will probably happen about New Year, I guess. Maybe a bit earlier, maybe a bit later. I have no idea when it will be. I'm afraid to plan something. It's usually not working for me. But I'm planning to move. I'm already applied for make some documents. And it's all in process. Wish me good luck. Other news? It's some changes with my work, with my socials, with my size. You might see that I have been less active on Reddit than before. It's all because I decided to put my energy and time into making reels and TikToks. And as you can see, it's working for me. Like, I got many followers and it's really fun and interesting. But I still have hopes to back to Reddit with a lot of new contents for promotion. So be ready for this as well. And also I have some plans about to start streaming on Twitch and YouTube again. If you don't know, I've been streamer for last 6 or 7 years. And I had big pause because I've been kinda demotivated. But I decided to try at least with new audience which I got on Instagram. I hope some people will be interested in my stream and I hope you will come to watch me too. I still don't have time for painting, reading, playing games and so on, but I still have hopes for that. I also find out that I want to do one more new hobby if I will start to do old ones. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to put a like, leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to have personal chat, check a link in description. You will love it. All my links there. So I want to wish you to have a good day. Be healthy, wealthy and happy. Thank you so much. By the way, if you have any ideas for YouTube videos, please let me know because I'm really out of ideas.